best way to do this is by educating the future generation.